The Sound of Music filled Lavelle Edwards Stadium as marching bands from Utah High Schools competed at the 40th annual Rocky Mountain Marching Band Invitational. Newsline reporter Carmen Codia attended the event. Carmen, there were a lot of talented kids there.
Yes, they were. Drums, trumpets, and cheers could be heard miles away as musical students performed at the marching band competition.
The event, hosted by BYU Cougar Marching Band, featured 20 high schools showing off skills they have learned throughout the year. With sparkling attires and well-polished instruments, students could be seen as excited but also nervous before entering the big stage.
So a really fun thing about it is just the people, because people are so weird in marching band, and it's the best. And just like being able to perform the music and like becoming one, and that's really cool too, so yeah.
This event gives students an opportunity to perform, observe other bands, and also get opportunity to get feedback from professional judges.
Many families and friends came to show their support despite the cold. Marching bands is known to require a lot of work, not only musically, but also physically. Band members are expected to practice together 10 hours every week, but for some, this means 10 hours of fun.
Like, I like the rush. And just like the whole family feel, like we're all like, it's just like a giant family, and you know you can depend on everybody, and I love it.
American Fork High School brought home first place, followed by Westlake and Sky Ridge High School.
I love it. It's like, I don't know.
It's not, put it you, can't, it. You can't describe it.
The Cougar Marching Band ended the night with a special 40th anniversary performance.
Next year's competition date is not yet announced, but it is usually around mid-October.